Morphologic method is the main one indicator how we evaluate embryo quality. Embryos are evaluated according to the following criteria: the number of blastomers, the equality of the blastomers, and the presence of fragmentation. However, this old method for assessing the quality of embryos is not without drawbacks and is subjective. The embryo is extremely variable in its development, and ugly duckling embryo quality on the second day can develop into a completely healthy and very pretty baby. Currently, a new game changer, embryoscopy method, turned up for assessing the quality of embryos. Its principle is following: every 10-20 minutes, a snapshot of the embryo is made in 7 layers using a computer program. The pictures are superimposed one on top of other, and a short video summary of each embryo is obtained. The embryoscope is the household name of the device of the new generation. At its core, it is an incubator that supports the conditions for the growth and development of farmed embryos. But there is a difference which made a breakthrough in the reproductive biology. Using the lenses and cameras built into the embryoscope, we can observe what changes occur in vitro with embryos from the moment of fertilization and up to 5-6 days of its development. The camera takes pictures every few minutes. The image subsequently forms a video in which we see how it was at what time, in what sequence the growth, fragmentation of the cells of the embryo progress. Then a large study was conducted and results showed analytics precisely of those embryos that subsequently gave birth, the pregnancy and subsequent births. It turned out that all those embryos had similar crushing time intervals and other time-related morphological criteria, the so-called time-lapse timings. So a new direction of embryology was born: morphokinetics. Using retrospective analysis, morphokinetics gives us answers to many questions that were previously a mystery. This new technology can significantly increase the chances of pregnancy. On the one hand, it is no longer necessary to get the embryo out the incubator every day to study under a microscope. Now the embryo is not affected by physical factors which it is most sensitive to at this stage of its development: temperature changes, light, vibrations, sound. On the other hand, we can select the best embryos with a higher potential of implantation and pregnancy. The embryoscope allows us to see in real time what we previously could only guess about. Now, assumptions such as what really happened to the embryo from the moment we saw it for the last time, we can replace with full science confidence. It is also important that future parents can subsequently see how the life of their unborn child progresses born from minute to minute. The use of an embryoscope will allow even wider resort to the selective transfer for one embryo. Selective transfer of one embryo allows us to reduce the number of multiple pregnancies without reducing the overall pregnancy rate, which significantly minimizes the risks of complication from both the mother and unborn child. Pre-implantation genetic screening makes it possible to select euploid embryos with a high probability of implantation, which allows to increase the effectiveness of IVF programs, reduce the frequency of early reproductive losses, and increase the frequency of gestation.